This witch, what is it? What is it?
Excuse me.
Are you sure you're not the one stopping me from winning? You don't get what you want, tell me. I can't get in there.
Win what? What do you want to win? Your mates are outside, hustling to make money. You want free money.
Aye.
You want to use 100 there to win 27 million. Aye. Who does that?
Anachi, eh? What do you want?
I've told you many times to take me to my mother. Because I know you're not my father. I know very well that you're not my father.
And what is that supposed to mean? What is that supposed to mean? This thing that you just said now. What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you should take me to my mother. Or tell me who she is. Well, tell me where she is. Let me go there. Because I have rejected you as my father. And I refuse to be your daughter.
I knew it. You are the reason for all my misfortune. You are the one giving the devil information against me. Yes! You don't get what you want to tell me. Oh. And now, they have sent you to take away my peace. It will not work for you. Oh. You see you? Mm. It will not work for you.
Let me tell you something you don't know. There is no peace for the wicked. If you don't take me to my mother, there won't be peace for you in the south.
Hey.
Yes!
If I don't take you to... Anumano, I don't want to show where the band they are for. Look at you! Telling me that there will not be peace for the wicked. So, I'm not the wicked man, Abi. You are lucky I did not grab you. I would have shown you Shege. Nekode, winch. I've always known. Looking at you, you are not what I ordered for. I don't want to show what the banner for. I didn't even know where you came in here from. Nonsense. You, I will deal with you. Oh, come on again, Ona. I go show you Pepe. Don't worry. Amarachi, don't worry. Meyigegu.
What I know is that there will be war in this house. Since you don't want to respect my wish, there will be war in this house.
Amarachi, what is it again?
What is it, you two?
Who are you declaring
war? What is it, you two? What is it?
Amarachi.
Telling me that there will not be peace for the wicked. So, I'm not the wicked man, Abi. You are lucky I did not grab you. I would have shown you Shege. Nekode, winch. I've always known. Looking at you, you are not what I ordered for. I don't want to show what the banner for. I didn't even know where you came in here from. Nonsense. You, I will deal with you. Oh, come on again, Ona. I go show you Pepe. Don't worry. Amarachi, don't worry. Meyigegu.
What I know is that there will be war in this house. Since you don't want to respect my wish, there will be war in this house.
Amarachi, what is it again?
What is it, you two?
Who are you declaring
what war? What is it, you two? What is it?
Amarachi.
You're still calling me that Amarachi. Are you even the one that gave me that Amarachi?
Who are you declaring war for?
How many times have I warned you to stop calling me Amarachi?
It's your name, times? Not Amarachi.
Is my name not also Perpetua? I've told you people to start calling me my English name, Perpetua. Is it hard for you?
But Amarachi is a beautiful name. It means...
I don't want to know the meaning. Respect my wish. Call me my English name. Stop calling me Amarachi.
Yay. What is wrong with this girl? Why is she suddenly so aggressive and so rebellious?
Just speak
English. Hey! Inokwa. Enwe Ibe kwe mwa mefo. Chimo! Hey! Chisoba. Chai.
Mekwa mwa belansi ne mebi. Ikoko. Chai. Achicha melife mlokeo.
She be troublemaker number one, no. Amarachi Perpetua.
Ibekwe. Wakwe, what is it? Okay? Why are you shouting my name like that? Ongekwe, what is it?
Ibekwe, can you believe that it is only this? Ibekwe, see, I can't believe it. That only one game got that ticket. Eh? I cannot believe it.
They even talk. You there, they talk. Only that thing, I caught my ticket.
Only that team. Only that nonsense, useless people. Why I don't even know why I go play them. Now then cut my money.
Who won't even believe that team wouldn't win that people? But because see, why I'm calling you is that
590,000.
Sorry.
Nene kolo, he just cut like that.
Sorry.
Eh?
Sorry. Sorry. But that is why I came to see you. I actually want my own. See it.
Eh?
Yes.
You won!
Look at it now. When I went to play, those team that caught your own ticket, you know, they are the first one that played. So before then, I went there and they have started. So they removed it from my own and now I won 490.
Amen! Jesus! Jesus! Hey!
Calm down.
I said it!
What?
I said it! There must be somebody giving the devil information against me. Oh, when I want to go, so I'm about to make. I said it now.
No.
This thing is forces.
Forces?
Yes, they are forces.
Don't say that.
How do you explain this? Omwa be a game. I was the one that predicted this game. Omwa with our brain. I played it. I did not win. And you won.
Hey, it's my luck.
And you want to. It's your luck. Yeah. Hey! Okay. Hey!
But I won. So that is.
Maybe you won 490!
Yes.
Hey!
It's okay. It's okay. See, it's okay. Have you played another game? Like, have you forecast another game for today so that I can go and play? Even if you don't win, I will now win again.
Wait. Owagwe. Huh? Was that the reason you called me back? For me to give you another game?
Yes, now it's investment so that we can invest more.
Hey! Oh, I said it. Owagwe, are you sure you're not the one giving the devil information against me? Owagwe, are you sure you're not the one? Because how can you say this kind of thing? He bought him to name him something. He didn't even call me to give me. Tell him time now.
This is what I'm saying. I have plans for you. I will go to Madame Original's bar. You eat in Kobe, drink anything. One crate of. Okay, can you finish one crate of beer?
Now that one crate, then go kill you. You want to get that one crate, then go kill you. Eh?
Okay.
You didn't even call me to give me something.
Sorry. After the drinking and eating, I'll give you 2,000.
You give me 2,000 naira.
Exactly.
Out of 490,000 naira, Wakwe. Remember that I was the one that forecasted this game. Oh, come on, what I pray now. Okay, if it is easy to forecast and give me, let me go and play.
I don't have good phone. What 3,000?
3,000. See, don't call me again, oh. Don't call me back again, oh. Stay on your own, oh.
Don't be angry like
look
this.
Look at you.
You beat me black and
blue. You break. No wonder. No wonder Father Francis is always using you as the devil in those drama we used to act in church that because he has seen your future, he saw your future right from time. Look at it now. Are you not the devil? You're already displaying, you're the devil. You want to give me 3,000 naira out of 490,000. You are the devil. You are the devil himself. And don't ever come close to me, oh. Light and darkness has no connection. Be very wicked. Who be tagging me? My friend, get out from here. You called me back to give me 3,000 naira out of 400. You were.
Okay,
leave my front. Every time I will be trying to
Equen, don't be a two. Okay, let me make it five, please. Equen, ne?
Ibekwe,
Mama,
what is the issue between you and your daughter?
Issue?
Yes.
Between me and my daughter?
Yes.
Amarachi?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah! Enough for you. Mama, is that the reason you called for this meeting? Wait, is that the important thing you said we must discuss before I sleep? To settle issue between me and my daughter, Amarachi. That's Chinchi. Eh? No, Mama, this is shit now. How old is she?
Ibekwe.
Yeah.
Oh. Ibekwe. I think you should take her very serious. Because I noticed for some time now,
She's becoming more and more aggressive.
Mama.
And you should take her serious.
Mama.
Yes.
If this is the reason you called for this meeting, then I'm going to bed.
Come back.
Can you imagine?
Come back here. Sit down.
Mama, you can't be judging matter between me and my daughter. Eh? No, now. It doesn't make sense.
Ibekwe, Osadiki Biaworo. What do you think about your life?
About my life?
Yes.
How?
Don't you think it's time you have a woman? You need another woman so that you forge ahead with your life.
Mama, Mama, you worry too much.
Why shouldn't I worry? Yes, I should worry. You see, one of the reasons your daughter behaves the way she does is because she lacks a mother figure. She looks around her. There are no children or other children around for her to play with. But the fact is that you need a woman to coordinate your life, to take care of your home and be a mother figure for Amarachi, your daughter. And believe me, you may, the moment you do that, you will see lots of changes in her.
Mama?
Hmm?
I've been seeing someone. Yes.
Hmm.
And I even plan to bring her home so that you can see her.
Ah! Now you're talking.
I wanted it to be a surprise. Oh.
Surprise.
But you are not being patient.
Patient. Nico, I'm not, even now. I want you to fast track everything. Hasten the whole process. So. I need grandchildren playing around here. I need them. And your daughter will certainly change with that. Your life will be more coordinated.
Mama, no problem. I'm working towards that.
Hasten it. Osiso.
No problem. Subadro. I have to go to bed now. You know I'm going to work tomorrow.
You can
leave that Amarachi Chinch. She have nothing to say. Let me go to
good
bed.
Night, my son.
Kachifu.
A dream.
Oh, sorry, I had to wake you up. You said you have an assignment by 9 o'clock and it's past 8 this morning.
Oh, yes.
Was it a pleasant dream?
Same dream.
A little girl looking for her mother.
Yes, same crying girl. This is the third time I'm having this dream this week.
Were you able to see the face this time around?
I was going to see her face when you woke me up.
Oh, sorry about that.
My daughter is troubled. I think she needs me.
my battle, O Lord. Fight my battle. Fight my battle. Fight my battle. All my enemies, Baba, fight my battle. Fight my battle. Fight my battle. All my enemies.
Mama, good morning.
Good morning, my dear. Nah, you're leaving for work, eh?
Yes. Let me go and hustle some more.
It is good.
Go again
okay,
today.
My dear.
Amarachi. Mama. Did you see that? Mama, did you see what this little girl just did?
She said nobody should call her Amarachi again. Call her Perpetua.
Mama, what nonsense, Perpetua? I am her father. I have the right to name her whatever I like. I named her Amarachi, and that is final.
Excuse me.
Your first name is Amarachi, whether you like it or not.
Okay, we shall see.
We shall see. Amarachi, we shall see. Let me not allow you to spoil my day for me. Mofia. Saint Perpetua. Didn't he happen? He not happen again. Perpetua, Perpetua, Perpetua. Amarachi is your name. Perpetua. In a beginning, didn't he happen? In our boy,
she be troublemaker number one. Amarachi, Perpetua.
Who did this to my keke? Come back! Come.
Did what?
What is it?
Mama, who did this to
what
my keke?
It?
Did what?
Who deflated my keke?
What is it now?
Who? Come here. Who did this to my keke?
Eh? What is
beg
it?
Pardon. Don't.
Don't beg my pardon! Mama, this girl should not beg my pardon!
What is
this
it?
Keke was okay when Okoye brought it last night. Now the tire is deflated. Eh, Mama?
But Ibekwe, don't start apportioning blame now. The tire could have deflected on its own.
Mama, it did not. Oh. This girl has a hand in it. She knows something about it. She knows something about this tire.
It is to show you and to tell you that there is no peace for the wicked.
What did you say? Amarachi, what did you say?
There is no peace for the wicked.
Hey. Mama, you know. You know, I have been meaning to say this, so, but you see this girl? She's a witch. She's combined with the forces attacking me. This guy is the one giving the devil information against me.
Tofia Akwa.
Mama, I'm telling you.
Don't say that again. No. Take it easily, Bekwe.
Okay, Mama, how can you explain this? This keke was in order last night when Okoye brought it. You know Saturday and Sundays that Okoye does not drive this keke. So, I used the opportunity to hustle with it. Throughout the week, nothing happened to this keke till today. And you are telling me that everything is in order. Eh, Mama?
I still think it's possible the tire deflected on its own. Think it is.
Mama, it is not possible. It is this little change. Never. Never.
This is just the beginning. By the time I'll be done with you, since you have refused to show me where my mother is, you have refused to tell me who she is, you have refused to take me to my mother. I got Peria.
Hey.
Mama, you got Peria.
Part one.
Hey.
Eh?
Part one, your body is just you. Bada, bada, bada.
Yeah.
By the time I will show you the part two.
By the time you.
Ha! You will learn how to respect my decision. My name is not Amarachi. Mr. Ibekwe, I got Peria.
Oh, okay. Amarachi, you are challenging me.
Yes. I got Peria.
Oh. Amarachi.
Inukwa.
Eh?
Ibekwe. Ibekwe, take it easy.
I'm okay now also.
Yes.
In our muscle.
Hey,
I'm out.
Yeah. Hey, Meru. Hey, where are you? Why you?
Amo. You want me to come here?
Yes.
Eh? I'm out.
Hey.
I'm out.
You injure yourself because of this girl, you.
Why she?
Eh?
Mama, why she?
Ibekwe, you know why you? Ibekwe, come here. Ibekwe, Meru.
In our muscle.
So, what are you going to do about it? This is your father we are talking about. Have you decided how we are going to deal with him? Or should we just go ahead and give him the same treatment you give to those that refuse to address you as perpetual?
You mean beating him?
Yes, no.
Oh, no. He's my father. No matter what, he's my father. So I cannot beat him.
Okay.
I can even beat him. If my father blew you away, you take yourself in
another. I'll be your papa strong.
I'll just give them war. I'll give them cold war. Better war.
Cold war? What is cold war?
Like headache now. I'll give them headache. Okay. Like they won't have peace in that house.
Mm-hmm. We are solidly behind you.
If they will not pass without them having to deal with the kind of headache I'll give them. I'm telling you, I'll prepare them. I'll prepare them all until they understand that my name is Perpetua.
Mm-hmm. So how do we attack?
I'm just thinking. I'll come up with something.
Pepe?
Mm-hmm.
Perpetua. Papa?
Whose name is Papa? You don't know your papa again.
Maybe your name again.
It's Perpetua too hard for you to pronounce.
You stop this thing now. Information where I will give you now and a superb. This way they talk no day important.
Yeah, what is it?
I see your papa with that girl. That Ngbeke girl, what is that they call her? Lovina na.
Lovina. Who's Lovina?
You don't know Lovina again.
The one we do on the show for city, way around Combat Village.
Exactly.
We get hairdressing salon.
Bagam.
Where did you see them?
I saw them in Lovina's shop. They were doing your father.
Hey.
I did tell you, me serve, I shock when I see him. I say, so this man don't. Where you go? They go.
I'm coming.
Do you want us to come along?
You know, say, you know, say pepper na hot pepper.
So you're coming this night, right?
Okay.
See, let me tell you. You have to prepare for me very well, Abby? Because I'm coming.
I will finish you.
They finish him. See,
Abby?
I'm not joking, no. You have to prepare for me. What is it? Why are you frowning?
Ibekwe, am I not supposed to be the one coming to your house? But instead, it's the other way around. Eh? Or is there something you're hiding from me?
Baby, nah. Why are you saying this? I already told you everything about me. I also told you that it would be disrespectful to bring a woman in a house my mother also lives. When proper introduction has not been done. Eh? I was out there looking for somebody. My mother would be there. Don't you think?
It is sure.
I'm very sure. Don't worry. Soon, my home will be your home.
Abby, make it sooner because of Manchong's power. I can't wait again.
I can't wait.
But are you sure your mother will accept me?
My mother. My mother will love you.
Abby?
She gonna love you finish. Don't worry yourself.
Abby, what of that your daughter?
My baby, let me tell you. Once my mother accepts you, which I know she will, definitely, not every other person should. Get out! They should get away. They don't matter to me.
Before I'm cheerful, you promised me some cash today. Come here.
Tell me.
What?
Women.
Again.
I thought you've already forgotten, though. But you just proved to me that women can never forget anything that has to do with money.
Kek you can see what chief. Nene go do now. Hey, ezunu mezu. I want a benebe now. I want to stand that. This time money I'm using to take care of myself. Nene no more.
Don't worry yourself. Ebumia.
Okay.
I carry him.
Gimme.
Hey. Ebumia.
Hey. That's why I'm talking about you. This whole village is see Bekwe. Oh. Tomia.
You see this one, eh?
Yes, oh.
This one is for having what I want. And this one, is for having everything that I want.
That's why I'm talking
and
about.
And this one is for having original nyashi.
Hey!
Not time
my only.
What are you doing here? Eh? What are you doing here? Did I also tell you to be following me around? Or for no to get wagging?
There's no money, there's no money. There's no money, there's no money. But you are here hooking up with this half-baked bread.
Eh? Ebekwe? Who is this? Who is this now?
Please. Sorry. She's my troublesome daughter I told you about. Amarachi Mwecho, Amarachi Chinchi. She's the one.
You are done, Abi. I am the person that will put sand in your garri. You see this man here? He's my father. And if you have anything to do with him, mind yourself. I will have something to do with your own father. I will look for him anywhere that he is.
See, Ibekwe, I'm only giving you respect. Because I will run and enter this guy. Are you okay?
I'm sorry. Bia, Bia.
I was saying you were giving that money. See money. But I told you, you say you don't have money. You don't have money. See money.
What are you doing here? It's a second feeling to get asylum. Are you done washing plate at home?
What I'm doing here? I am here to collect my own money because I saw when you gave her money. If it's at home now, you say there's no money, but you are giving her money. So I am here to collect my own money.
Which money?
So submit the money now.
Wait for what? Eh? My son is going to never now. Come on. No one even went on a coin.
I am the worst mother on earth. How did I even walk away and never looked back? How did I abandon my little daughter? She's just an innocent baby. She was never the cause of my misery and frustrations. How could I have abandoned my own daughter? Oh God, no, I need my daughter back. How do I get my daughter back? Baby, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, I need my baby back. Maybe I wasn't a good mother after all, but I'm ready to make things right. Baby, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Hi, oh God, you don't know me. You don't know. You are taking me for granted. In fact, let me shock you. Touch me. Oh God. Oh God. Original. Wait.
Original.
Original.
Okay, one emego nukego.
Hey, Obia.
Oh,
an agenda. Original.
Okay, one.
Madam Original, come over. Come over.
Original.
Oh God. Original. Now listen. Let me do this thing once and for all. Sitting beside me here is the one and the only angel.
I see her.
From heaven.
No be lie, you talk.
Then from this point, this is what they call tintin pepe.
I don't
Nwoma,
see
her. Woman zegeme. Another human being.
Welcome here.
Thank you.
Welcome.
I promise them fun from this angle. Now go and bring more drink. Check the old balance. Add it to the new one. I am able. I am capable. Bring us drinks. More drinks for this table.
Mona, I just take anything one like.
Okay, now.
They request anyhow.
Tell them.
Uwakwe, in credit, to be credit. Before evening, now, you go just come do a chom.
Original.
I don't come.
Yes. Add it to the old bill. Original. put it to the former bill, I'm going to pay.
Baby, I won't push me.
Wait, turn by turn. Bush meat.
Bush
meat. Original, I hope there is bush meat there.
It there.
Supply. No, wait. This is not a marine word. You're saying Ishazu.
But I love Ishazu.
You love Ishazu. You love Ishazu. Wait for letter. See now carefully. Hold on. Oh, Maza. See, listen, let me tell you one thing. If anybody look for your trouble, tell me.
What would you do?
Huh?
What would you do?
Okay, Raj. Hey, don't know me. Listen, let me tell you. Calling police or involving police in a matter like this, that one is old-fashioned. Yes, I am telling you. Do you know what I will do? If anybody ventures to look for your trouble or mine, if that person happens to be a tenant, under his or her nose, I will pay for his house. But if the very person happens to be the landlord, like the owner of the company, you are there.
Okay,
oh God! Wait, you're making me see the time has not come. The time has not come. Don't overspeed. You said it's fish.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Fish it is. Now, if he's the landlord, I will give him, make him an offer. He will not reject. But then I will buy the house from him and evict him from the compound. That is it. Touch me. Wait. You are touching me in the point of avenue. Hi.
Shut up.
My daughter, I have Eba.
You have Eba.
I have Eba.
Anyway, you talk to my mother. You don't know. Now you have Eba. Shut up. Let me do my flogging.
Shut up!
Let me do my work.
I will not
stop. Next time, you don't have the mouth to insult somebody.
Chinaka!
Hold that way.
She wants to mind her business.
Please.
If I flog myself, I'll start again.
What are you killing her, Piabu?
Stop.
Hey, what?
Don't stop.
This girl has killed me. Please! I promise I will not talk again. I will not talk again. I will hold my mouth.
Hey, Georgie.
What is it now?
Hey! Nah.
What? Nah, how Makazu Kwago? This township thing is really good on you.
Thank you.
Hi.
Azine, ne city amaka.
Ha,
God, everywhere is so fine in the city. My sister lives in paradise. Is Yokum.
Hey. No, but I'm not coming back. Oburu mani swear. Let me be their cook and remain there.
No. My sister's home is her home. Mine is mine. So even if I go to visit, I will still come back. Thank you.
You're looking
that so is too much about me. Let's talk about you. How have you been? And who is the man behind this your group? Because he na chakwa oba. You are shining, though.
My dear, na God, though. Na God.
Leave God out of this, I beg. Tell me the truth. Who is the man behind the smile? I know God is doing his own, but there must be somebody somewhere. Yes.
Well, if you insist, is it Bekwe?
Hey.
That boy I love will come. He's really taking care of me. I'm telling you.
Ibekwe?
I'm telling you.
You're really serious with this Ibekwe?
Yes, so that boy from Nana, he loves me. Oburumego, he gives me money. He supports my business. He does everything for me.
Hey, you are lucky.
Thank you. He even said he will marry me.
I thought they said he was married.
No, married. He only gave birth out of wedlock. He's not married though.
He gave birth to that small girl now. Everyone had it that he was married to the mother of the girl.
No, he wasn't married. Though he denied it though. I heard the same thing. I asked him, but he denied it. He said he wasn't married. That they just gave birth out of wedlock.
Keda Noah, that girl.
Amarachi.
Amarachi. No.
For your own good, don't call her Amarachi. Call her Perpetua. Yes, so Apokwani Amarachi any day for you. Call her Perpetua. That's the name she chose for herself.
Is Amarachi not her name?
Amarachi is her name, but you just heard me. I said call her Perpetua. She said she doesn't want anybody to call her Amarachi again.
Kenke u Perpetua.
Perpetua ba for choose ulongu. Ida watin hand na wagi. Call her Perpetua, not Amarachi. That girl is a lot of trouble. Oh. Anybody that calls her by her name, Amarachi, becomes her potential target.
That small girl. I should be afraid of her.
Don't call her. Don't call her Amarachi for any reason.
If I call her Amarachi, what will she do?
Okay, what will she do? I told him make anything. The only thing I want to tell you is that. Akokwani Amarachi, call her Perpetua.
Leave that thing. That is by the way. So you are trying to tell me that Ibekwe wants to marry?
Very soon, I'm a MF.
This is good news, oh.
Thank you, my friend. Thank you.
Ibekwe! 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 Somebody in this house!
Master Pastor, this one you're shouting my son's name in this hot sun. Is all well?
All is not well.
Hi.
Where is Ibekwe? I want to see Ibekwe.
Nah, Ibekwe is not around. Your face looks troubled. What is it?
I am disappointed that you and your son, Ibekwe, failed to raise your granddaughter in a good manner. She has no respect for elders in this village.
Hi. Hi.
Anyway, that is not why I'm here. For her to bring her disrespect and rascality to any of my person, I will not have anything to tell you until I see Ibekwe.
Please.
Hi.
Nai. Please. Please tell me, what has Amarachi done this time around?
Amarachi and her gang ambush my only sister, Wanyeke, and flog the living hell out of her like a child.
Hey!
And she is threatening to call all her children from the city.
Hey! Aro!
Again, I'm going to get chicken for go.
Hey, Nai, please.
Tell your son, Ibekwe, to get ready for the battle that is coming his way.
Nai, please, calm down. Please. But when did this happen?
Yesterday.
Nka?
Just yesterday.
Hey!
As he was coming back from Eke Market.
Hey!
Hey! Amarachi.
Okay, because, Nai, do you know that just this week alone, we have gotten 3 complaints about Amarachi and her troubles? Please, I beg of you. Don't allow Mwayeke invite or tell her children in the city. My son and I will see to it. We will come and see her the moment he's back. Please, I beg of you.
I hope you know what that means. If I should allow her to do that. But see, oh my God. I remember my relationship with your late husband. He used to be my best friend. Biko, caution your granddaughter. Because next time, I will not look back. Caution how?
Please,
Ogechi, caution your granddaughter.
I will. I will. Nai, Mazi, listen now, Please, don't allow her call her children in the city, Biko, hey! Efukwa no more. Can you hear me? See, we could have Amarachi, Amarachi. Amarachi, you will not kill my son and I. Hey!
Come.
Smalley, you cannot greet.
Biggie, greet who?
Greets me, of course. See how you just walked past me as if you did not see me. You don't know that you're supposed to stop and greet your elder.
Elder. Where's the walking stick now, as an elder?
You must be very stupid.
You too, are stupid.
Hi.
You are mad.
It's not your fault. I can see you lack home training. If you had home training, you will know that courtesy demand you greet when you see your senior.
I beg, auntie, Who is my senior here?
Amarachi, I am your senior.
Hey, hold it there. Well, I don't know you. I don't even know what you want from me. Let me just tell you this once and for all. My name is not Amarachi. My name is Perpetua.
I see. Shut up your mouth. Your name is Amarachi. I was there when they gave birth to you. I was there present at your naming ceremony. And your parents called you Amarachi. So your name is Amarachi and that is what I'll call you.
Nkotori. Nkotori. You don't have sense.
Hey.
You don't have, and on top of that, you are still stupid. You are mad. You are foolish. On top of one head.
Hey. I said it now. It's not your fault. You lack proper home training. If your mother had not left you when you were small to go to the city to do prostitution, you'd have had sense.
Fire you.
What will you do?
I'm coming for you.
You will do nothing. Look at you. Change. Small rat. You will do nothing. You cannot do anything. Look at her. Do your worst. Idiot. Idiot Muramu. Mumu.
Ha. Pepe. The one and only Perpetua. Our own Pepe.
The most brilliant student in the Bwetiti Community High School. Ha. Wow. This one, your face is like this. You don't look happy. About your father. Have you decided how we are going to treat his fuck up?
My father is not my problem now. Uh-uh. Someone just offended me.
What do you mean?
Nah. Someone stepped on my toes intentionally.
Yokuzukwana, in this village, is she new? Abi she not know who you be?
I want us to arrange a visit for her.
Hey! Regular kind of visiting?
No.
Huh?
No. I want combo visits. The one that after beating na. Hospital people will reject that. Huh? Yes. Even Igwe will summon us.
Hey.
That's the one I want. Where is Ujunwa?
Are they here, papi? Are they shit? But every time they talk, are they hear you?
Iti. Are they shit? Come on, Papa, Perpetua. You won't even make me call my name, Papa.
Papi, are they here now? Afa,
let me say that. What is it now?
Now, just my handle. I don't carry shit come out.
Do you know the change?
Ah, Ben. Me will wash her for the Akai pure water go there.
Wait, okay, which water are they here?
Akai pure water. Don't clean her face cleaner for my body before.
Stop that now. Oh, stop
her. Yeah, sorry, who you say Mo will arrange beats for? You know, say I don't get brain. I know Sabi book, but I get who orange.
Nah.
Stop now.
No touch me again.
But you
not
say I know be your.
Okay, bring your hand close. No touch me again.
Okay, now do your regular girl.
Wait, so you say you know to Sabi book, Abi, you know Sabi at all.
You not say me too now. You can follow the talk.
Me and you know be the same more. Me no only math and anything calculations. Now in they give me issues. They be like magic for my eye.
Mm. Okay, let you make two of an accident in the same class with me.
I better pass.
Leave all this thing now. You say who we go arrange beating for? Me are they available? As far as you go allow me sit down with you for exam hall, I feel beat anybody. If you even say more beat your papa, I'll go arrange them. Talk now. My body they hurt.
Baby, how far will be this
girl say? The girl. As they go, they go carry king. Both king go punch them, go do them everything.
Wait, oh, that same love you now.
Calm down, make her finish.
Okay, sorry.
And this time around, anyway, we will catch him. If the fight finish today, and if we start tomorrow, we will still fight him. If we start next tomorrow, we will still fight him. She not to know me for this village, but I know him. Though I know, recognize her face well, but I know him.
You they talk plenty. Maybe they go quick. I beg. This talk done the minute.
Yeah, go and bring your ma.
You know where she they live?
Biakaro, he said the name again, you did what? I don't know why you all are scared of that little brat. I said I was passing and she passed me without greeting her elder. She did not greet me. Imagine that one banshee. You know, say I don't follow now they do this thing one that they do for this village now. So I called her to order. She's supposed to greet. She said, hey, I will get to you. But me, I know nothing. I finished her. Karo, I gave her hot.
Karo, hold on. You called her what exactly?
Her name, Amarachi, of course.
You mean she was passed without talking to you and call her by her name, Amarachi?
Uh-huh.
And she didn't greet you?
Exactly. Carol, why?
Why what?
Carol, why?
Why what?
But I told you!
You told me what?
Not to call her Amarachi.
And then if I call her Amarachi, what will happen with the heaven fall? Let it fall today now, let me see.
Nothing will happen.
Nothing will happen.
Nothing will happen.
You don't used to hear.
Nothing will happen.
No problem.
Nothing will
happen.
That's small thing.
Jesus. Jesus.
Hey, my eyes. My eyes.
Lavina, I'm your friend, though. Lavina, because I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Is you? Hey, mama, where are you? Very good. Hi, mama. It's painful now. Sorry. It's painful. Take it easy. Hi.
You mean Amarachi and her cohorts did this to you?
Hi, Papa. Three of them, Mazi and Shoribu. Mama, where are you?
But you shouldn't have fought with three people. You'd have walked away. That is the wise thing to do. Now look at you. Hi. In pains. Sorry.
Mama.
Wait.
And you are sure you did nothing to provoke her?
Papa, he did not do anything. Hi, Papa. Hi. They beat the living daylight out of me.
Imagine.
Hi.
Imagine.
This is not the end of this. This is not the end of this. Ibekwe, we know that his daughter has touched the wrong girl. If Ibekwe cannot tame his daughter, I will teach him how to tame her.
Nai, where are you going? Nai, please, where are you going? Please, don't go and pick up fight. Please.
Just relax.
Please, I'm begging you, Bikonu. No, instead, go and call the police.
I want to take care of this once and for all.
That is not the wise thing to do. Please, Nai.
Mama.
But don't you think some of those things are lies? You must not take in everything you hear, Ibekwe.
Mama. Lavina, you remember the girl I told you about?
Yes.
She was the one that told me. It happened in her shop.
Her own shop?
This girl wants to kill me in this village. She wants to kill me. What can I come with that girl? Huh? Okay.
Ibekwe, you must not believe everything you hear. Eh? How can my own granddaughter, how can she beat up people that are way bigger, older than she is?
She employed her usual thugs. I wonder how a little girl like her, as little as she is, she cannot follow people of her age. Eh, Mama? This is not the first time. This is not the second time. This is not the third time. Neither the fourth or fifth time she's beating up somebody. Eh, Mama? The last time I spent over 30,000 naira in treating somebody she beat up. This doesn't make sense now.
But you really have to take it easy with her, please.
Agarata must come back. Hey, come back here. I said, come back here. Come back here, my friend. Where do you think you are going to? And where are you coming from?
Papa, beg. Please. I had a rough day today. I'm tired.
My friend, will you stop there? Stop there, my friend. You had a rough day. Eh? You had a rough day. Amarachi, I'm asking you.
Yes.
Eh? Is that the reason you beat up somebody's daughter? I'm asking you.
like I was told, that she could not even walk. Hey, Amarachi.
It's unfortunate. But it was very necessary.
Yeah, well.
Very, very old.
Mama?
So it's true.
Is it true?
Yes, now I'm telling you. Hey! It's true.
Did you hear that?
I wrote a runse.
No, Mama, did you hear that? Why did you beat up somebody's daughter? That is what I'm asking you.
I use that as a scapegoat. I just use that to set example to other people. All those nonsense, useless, foolish people that don't want to stop calling me Amarachi. They should all expect this. I am coming for them one after the other.
Uh-oh. Eh?
Yes.
Wait. Anybody, including me, your father.
Okay, I think I'll not call your name. You too, you're among. You're among. In fact, your own is times two.
Eh?
Because number one, you don't want to show me my mother. Number two, you don't want to stop calling me Amarachi. So you are number one.
Hey.
But your own is aside.
You mean you will beat up your own father?
Oh. You think you're not among? You are among. I will beat you up.
Mm-hmm.
It's just because your own is a camel case. That's why I left you one side.
Hey, Ara.
Ara.
I just wish this was the era of slave trade. I would have sold this girl out. This useless, this nonsense, nonentity girl out to the white man for nothing. I would have sold her out for nothing. Because this is useless to me now. I want to be G5.
Well, there are different ways to show somebody pepper. Your own, I will not beat you because hey, definitely I cannot beat you. I cannot beat you. But there is another way I'll deal with you. I promise you.
Amarachi, you will show me Pepe.
Mm-hmm.
Me. You, little brat, you will show me.
One bet.
Eh?
Let us bet.
Let's bet.
I'll see bet.
Let us go Korea.
Yes.
Come.
Yes.
Come. You will show me Pepe.
Oh,
let's bet!
What a granddaughter. Chineke me.
Mama! Mama, I told you that this was not what I ordered for. This was not what I ordered for from Patricia.
Look at the person we are going to his house.
Ibekwe! 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 Ndidi can aso ajoku ikenge na so mpare
Mazo Jacko, what is it again?
I am not here with peace. I am here with violence, strong violence.
Mazo Jacko,
calm down. Oh, please calm down. Where am I?
I'm not here to calm down. Are you not aware that your daughter arranged with her friends and they beat up Karo, my daughter? Are you not aware? Hey, Bekwe.
Mazo Jacko, please. Just calm down, let's talk about it.
I'm not here to calm down. I'm not here to calm down.
It has not gotten to this.
Why are you removing your clothes?
Not my mate, so I have no business with her.
Mazo Jacko.
Wait, it has not gotten to this. I have no business with your daughter.
Yeah.
Who I have business is with you. Since you have failed to tame your daughter, I will tame you.
Mazo Jacko, wear your shirt. Wear your.
Ibekwe, I'm not here for.
Where are you? Yeah, Mr. Man. Mr. Jackie Chai. Commando. Did you ask your daughter what she did? Did you ask her what she did to you?
She told me she did nothing to you.
Oh, I yes. Believe that. Because you think I'm a troublemaker. You believe that? Well, I think you should go home and ask her the mistake she made. Because you too. My auto knows no
bound.
Meaning that you too, you can collect. Because nobody is above my auto. I will give you back to back.
Shut up your mouth.
Pico, barago.
Yeah, Amarachi.
Hang it there. Hang it. You see what I'm talking about? You see? The same mistake I am talking about, you see? I said you should go home and ask your daughter what she did. And now you want to make the same mistake. You see your life.
Basil Jacob, this is exactly what I was trying to explain to you. What are you going to
go?
This witch.
I'm sick and tired.
Jackie Chan, you remove clothes to fight my father.
Biko, you are one.
Okay, you are blind. You are not seeing this. You are not seeing it.
Just in case she need a house help or something, you can come and take her with you. Maybe she'll be helping you in one or two. What about me? So you go. Okay, for which ya? What are you going to do? Neighbor, I'm tired. Ire akwa gina ba.
Mama.
Hmm?
I don't think Amarachi's problem is psychological. I think it's spiritual.
Tfiakwa.
Mama, I'm telling you.
Don't say that again.
That girl so no too. You have to believe me. She belong.
She is just a troubled little girl. Besides, I think you should try another approach.
There is no other approach other than flogging and starving her.
Try love.
Logging it.
Love and pamper.
Who dash monkey banana? Papa Marachi. Love. Mama, see, let me tell you. Amarachi is already a spoilt brat. What I hear maybe go go koba. Eh? Which I don't know where she got it from. Because I am not like that. Yes. She feels she has the audacity to demand for anything. I mean anything. Including changing her name. And it will be done. And now you want me to pamper her. To give her more wings to fly. Mama, no, now. Me puto tarayye na aroya. Napia, napia. Turobro, madu. Pamper who? Ape.
Ibekwe. Ibekwe, inapia, inapia. You've been using the same approach all this while. What's the result? I think she needs just two things. One, that you call her Perpetual, her English name. And two, you tell her who her mother is. I don't think she's asking too much.
I can't believe you're the one saying this. So you surprised me.
Perpetua is also her name. The name given to her by late Reverend Father Titus Onaga.
Then what is wrong with her name, Amarachi? What is wrong with Amarachi? A beautiful name that I, her father, gave to her. Eh? Mama, look, let me tell you. One's name is his or her first identity. Perpetua would deny her the impression of being an Igbo girl. Don't you know? Otorijin Katankanya Zaba Perpetua on our pegin. Get on up. Please, Mama, Biko, 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 Biko. I don't want to ever discuss this issue. Please. Her name is Amarachi, and that is final.
Okay. Then oblige her second request. Tell her who her mother is.
Mama, you know that is a very sad chapter of my life. You know, I don't want to ever discuss it.
Ibekwe, there comes a time in one's life when you stand up to reality and tell yourself the bitter truth. What your daughter is asking for is just normal and natural, I must tell you. And it's better you face your fear than run away from your fear, because someday you're bound to face it.
Mama?
Yes, you must have to tell her someday who her mother is. So why don't you tell her now so as to bring down this heat?
Mama, there is no heat. There is no heat.
I'm
going to talk about it.
Can you hear?
Chinchi, I will tell her about her mother, but not now.
Ibekwe, Ibekwe, calm down and take it easy with your daughter. Huh? How can you be saying about war? Eh? Gina mwagi. Do the right thing now. Stop procrastinating. Stop deferring the tomorrow. What you fear now will certainly face you stuck naked someday. This is something that you must tell her sooner or later. So why don't you do it now, my son? Do it, please, I beg of you. So that we all have peace. You will have peace. She will have peace. In short, we will have peace in this house, I beg of you. Oh?
Amarachi.
Don't land.
Pepe. Hi. Pepe, Pepe. Chicky, see, go bring singing here, make your for free. I will make your hair for free. Pepe, the one and only Pepe in this village.
Stop playing. I heard you are now ready without battery.
I don't understand.
You go understand very soon. We, na full package. We get wisdom, we get knowledge. Understand the still journal, and we'll go bath you now. Baptism.
Okay, now let me explain, since you don't understand. As we do with that battery, you reported to my daddy, you reported to my papa, my father, about the baptism of fire that happened there that time. That Biko, last time.
Biko.
You know?
Beijing took away, Yogi, please. Please, please, beautiful Pepe, please. Marum, Biko, it was a sleep of two.
Stop playing, sir.
Stop playing.
Please, I'm begging you to. It was a slip of tongue. I don't know.
Slip of tongue.
Beautiful Pepe, see, I swear. It will never repeat itself again. Mom, mess up yours. I will not try it.
You are very lucky. Ask me why. Because you were smart enough to tune him the Pepe. You know. You were smart enough to teach him the. Beautiful Pepe.
Her mind really not, did.
If not.
Thank you.
Your sense did. Thank so you. Because of this, you will not receive any package.
Thank you.
You will not receive either combo or any package at all. You will not thank receive
you.
Anyone.
Thank you.
But let me just warn you. Mind your business.
I will.
Because the next time you will choke. I am my mother.
Mm-mm.
I will use you for my business. Mm. I will use you as my business.
Thank you.
Thank you. I will use you as my business.
Hi. Send the money where I make her come out. I don't they cry. This is a bad omen. Can me change now? Let me come and go.
Mazio Jaco. You know, our people say that a man putting on white garment, carrying a toddler, will surely not return neat as he left. There will be some stains. We are deeply sorry for the act of our daughter Amarachi. We condemn what she did to your daughter, and we are here to show support while she recovers from the injury. So, did they connect with you? Uh-huh. We are sorry, Biko. Wow.
Nka kunu jibia. Cabin biscuit. Nam cham cham dia.
Mazi, on kara kara wine ko ni ko bi dia. Please.
Ibekwe. I have a question for you.
Okay.
What is your daughter's name? I asked because moments ago you called her Amarachi. So I'm asking to be sure it is still her name.
Yes. Her name is Amarachi.
Okay. Now tell me why a girl will assault a fellow for calling her her own name given to her by her parents.
Imagine. Just look at her. Look at my daughter's face. Eh? And we are here speaking all the English.
Your daughter did this to my daughter for calling her by her own name.
Hi. Imagine.
Mama. I told you. I told you that that girl is a witch. I told you now.
Mazel Jiako, we're truly sorry. Please forgive. It will never happen again. Please forgive.
Exactly. It will never happen again. That is why I have decided to involve the law into this.
Ah, Mazel Jiako.
Yes. I have decided to lay an official complaint at the police station so that the law will take its course.
Mazel Jiako, it has not gotten to that. It has not gotten to that. Eh? See, let me tell you. I am assuring you that Amarachi will never ever do this kind of thing again. I'm not only promising you, I am putting it to you that Amarachi will not beat any other person. Eh? This is Mama. Take me on.
As for the damages, please let us know how much you spent on the treatment of your daughter. We'll take care of it.
Biko.
You are asking me to take you by your word. You are assuring me this will not happen again.
It will not happen again.
Okay. Okay, because I wanted to involve the police so that the law will help us and solve this. But you are my kinsman. I cannot, since you assure me this will not happen again. And you say the damages, you will pay.
We will pay.
The damages.
$150,000.
Yeah.
$150,000. Yeah. What is it?
Oh, Chim.
What?
What is it? Where do I get that kind of money from?
That is why I said you should allow me involve the law so that they'll help us and solve this.
Mazi, why did you call me there? $150,000 is too much.
We will pay.
Eh?
Yes.
Mama? Okay. Yes. When are you going to pay?
Give us till tomorrow afternoon.
Mama? Around what time tomorrow afternoon?
Midday, 12 noon.
12 noon?
Yes.
Okay, it's well. I'll wait for you till 12 noon. And if you don't bring it, I'll go to the police station.
Straight. Sir, I have a message for your daughter. Tell her she's yet to see the best of me. And I am coming back for her. Eh? She should wait. She will hear from me very soon.
Karu, calm down. Can't get you. You are still in pain.
Don't mind them, my daughter.
One beating.
Look at the stupid cabin biscuits they came with. Go and keep so that you start eating biscuits.
Since we'll be paying you 150, I think we should be going back with this.
Going back with Papa, let me keep it inside.
Take it inside.
Is it not a high time you left and start looking for the money?
Mama, it's okay. Think about it though. Mama, Mama, where are we going to get 150,000 to settle for her damages?
Would you rather they involve the police?
It would be better they involve the police. So, by the time she spends some time in the police custody, she will realize that it's an offense to assault anybody. It's not good now.
Ibekwe, when will you grow up? You think I did this for her? No! I did it for you. Because
If they involve the police, when they come, they will see her as minor. It's you that they will pick up. Amarachi is your responsibility, my dear. You should know that.
Hey!
Yes.
Hey! Hey! Oh, God. God, hear me loud and clear today. Hear me loud and clear today. One more trouble from Amarachi. I mean, one more trouble from her. I will disown her. I will take her to the city and trade her for anything that anybody cares to buy her from.
Shut up! Don't say that.
Huh?
In other words, child trafficking. Is that what you mean?
I don't care what they call it. I will just take her to the city and do whatever I wish to do with her.
Now listen, she is your only child and my only granddaughter. So for you to do that, you have to kill me first. You will do that over my dead body. Don't repeat that again.
Okay, Mama.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, she's my first daughter. My first child. I don't know whichever way. I don't know. The thing there is that where are we going to get such amount of money? 150,000 naira. Where are we going to get it from? Or didn't you hear them? They said 150,000. Where am I going to get it from? Shishi enwokwam. Onwokwa Toronto ba no no.
I will pay, don't worry.
You will pay? Okay. Maybe you kept money somewhere. Where you want to come? She shared your come. But I want to blow her first as I can.
What is it?
Amarachi! Amarachi, this one you are looking so calm and quiet today. Owegarepa, have you committed anything outside?
Ibekwe, let this girl be. Happy Akabiko.
Mama,
hmm?
It's either this girl is up to something or she has done something. I don't trust her.
So someone cannot just have the quiet time.
It's not quiet time. No, did I just hear you say quiet time?
Yes. Day your day.
Okay, make I day my day. Eh?
Ibekwe, let her be. Zukwa nike. Eh? Let her be. Wait, let me get food for us to eat. Enokwa.
You. Quiet time. Okay. Quiet time. Amarachi, watching Chinka, quiet time. Okay, now we there here now. We go, let us see what thing happen.
I've dished out your food. Go to the kitchen and take it. Ibekwe, let's go in and
I'm
eat.
Not hungry. Eat your food in peace.
Oh, wow. You're not hungry.
Ha. Mama, leave her. It's either she's on hunger strike or she's not hungry yet. By the time she becomes hungry,
mm-hmm.
She know her way to the kitchen. She will eat.
Okay, let her be. Let's go and eat. I'm eating now.
Mama, go
come and carry your own food.
Amarachi, quiet time. You having quiet time.
Mm-hmm.
No one cares, Jesus, sir. It's not possible. It's very, very unusual. Look at you. You. Amarachi, having a quiet time. Have you ever had a quiet time in your entire life? Even when you were in your mother's stomach. You were too rebellious, you were troublesome. Aburokita, now we there here now, now I got to appreciate. You see the end of this. Now it's time.
Okay, well let that girl be, come and eat.
like.
I haven't talked to Adele. I said to Adele.
Amarachi.
Just one, you know. Technically, why I put in your food. You slept for almost 16 hours, Steph.
Amarachi.
Small Igbo, your mate are smoking them, loud, colors.
Amarachi. Amarachi.
Ibekwe.
Amarachi, what is the meaning of this?
Ibekwe, this is the meaning. We slept for 16 hours. Ibekwe.
What time is it?
This is 2 p.m. Ibekwe.
Eh? 2 p.m. Hi. Mama. Mama, I will not only deal with this chinchi. You see this obanje, this satan, I will not only deal with that. I will make sure I kill her with my two bare hands.
Mr. Man.
Okay, forget. Come on, don't tell me now.
Save your strength, because not today. It's going to be a long day.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm going to come and don't tell me now. One, two, three, four. Amarachi. Where is Mama? Mama! Where is Mama?
Nam. Ibekwe, I'm tied here. Who did this to me?
Eh? You tied my mother. Your grandmother. Eh, Amarachi? You don't have fear again. You tied me your foot. Amarachi, come and untie this thing now. Come and untie this thing now.
Ibekwe, come and untie me. What are you doing there? Come. Hey.
Come on, don't tie this thing now.
Like I said, save your strength because today is going to be a long day. Nobody will rescue you. It's just you and I in this room.
Hi. Oh. You see those holy girlfriends of yours? Eh? I will not only deal with you, but I will involve them. I will make sure I deal with all of them because I know they helped you to do this. You cannot do it on your own. I know that. I will deal with all of you. Come and untie this thing now. Amarachi. Amarachi. Okay. What do you want?
I want you to tell me everything I need to know about my mother.
I beg your pardon. Come on, lose this thing, my friend.
By the time you get tired, your body will tell you.
Nai, food is ready. At least, come and eat. I've already told you. Eh? I already told you since yesterday that Ibekwe does not have that kind of money anywhere. You decided to have your hopes high. Eh? Please come and eat. It's already past 2 p.m. Eh? Ibekwe is not coming. Ibekwe that I know will not come.
Ibekwe is testing me. Ibekwe is testing my patience. I will lock him up and I will not look back.
Nai, please come and eat. You and I know that you did not intend to involve the police. Eh? Ibekwe that cannot provide 5,000. You are not talking about 150,000. Ibekwe that I know. Look at 150,000. Bacon, come and eat. Come and eat. I have the strength.
I know Ibekwe doesn't have such amount. But you see that his mother Ogechi. I know she has it.
Really?
Yes. Mm. But they will hear from me.
Okay.
Let me eat first.
Why do you have to eat?
I cannot allow this to slide.
At all.
Let me eat first.
Come and eat, my dear. Okay. You like money too much.
Eh? Money man. Come and eat.
This rice and chicken you are eating, where did you get the money from? Eh, Amarachi?
It's your friend, who? Okay, Kedi, Kake Rider. He brought the Kake today.
Uh-huh.
And he came to return for the week.
Uh-huh.
So, what are you saying?
Leave
the account to me. So, you should start with.
Wait. You.
I went to the
start with.
Look at the money.
Wait. Is that where you got the money from? Mm-hmm. Eh? Mm-hmm. Is that the money you're already squandering?
Squandering what?
Eating rice and chicken. My own money. My sweat, Amarachi.
I'm not squandering the money.
Hi.
I'm chopping the money. Like, if I chop, I'm finished. You will see it in my body. I'm chopping it.
Hi. Oh, God. Oh, God. Eh, what kind of child is this? Eh? People are giving birth to a responsible child. Why am I? Why? Hi. Can no coach brought that kid away from home? God, what have I done to you? I'm going to come and untie this thing. Oh. I'm your father. Oh. Come and untie this thing. Amarachi! Amarachi!
I'm dancing to your tune.
Hey! God!
This is someone to tell me what I want.
Okay. What do you want? What do you want?
Tell me about my mother now.
Okay. I will tell you.
Yeah, tell me.
Your mother used to be the love of my life.
Sorry. I go love her.
My love, I love you so much, and I promise to take responsibilities of this pregnancy.
Ibikwe, I know you love me, but my parents will never allow me marry you. You don't have a reliable income. How would you be able to take care of my baby? And I don't...
God will make a way. Things will get better. Don't you believe? Please, don't do this.
Ibikwe, you will not understand. Hey, you don't have money. You're just an electrician in this village. How many people build houses in this village? How many times in a year do you get contract to wire people's homes? Ibikwe, let me just abort this baby before people start noticing it. Let me abort the pregnancy.
My love, listen. Who finds a wife finds a good thing and obtains favor from God. This is the Bible. There is a special gift God Himself prepared for us when we finally get married. Please, do not abort this child. Let me come and see your people and know the procedure so I can get married to you. Listen, I know that if we get married, things will begin to get better and we're going to obtain all those favors from God. Please do not abort this child. Please, this is our first issue. Do not terminate it. I'm begging you with the name of God. Please.
Ibiko, you will not understand though. I know my parents are. They believe so much in me. On many occasions, my parents would tease me. They would tell me that I should make sure I marry a worthy man so I can liberate them from poverty. They will never accept you. They will never.
So, are you going to terminate our unborn child? My love, what you are about to do is wrong. Please keep this baby. I'm begging you, Biko no. Obin Biko Zieno, Lapo no wa.
Biko, let me go, I beg. This is not working.
Patricia, you need to think about it. I will get rich. Patricia!
Hey. Where are your car?
What do I do now? I cannot keep this baby. Ibikwe can hardly feed himself. I mean, he still lives with his mom and she still provides for him. Ha! No. No. I cannot suffer all my life. I have suffered enough in my father's house. I need a sweet life, a soft life for me and my baby. I cannot bring forth an innocent child to join me in this miserable life. No. I have to abort it. But how do I get money for the abortion? I doubt Ibikwe can afford the money. Even if he has it, he will not give it to me, for he wants me to keep the baby. Hey! What do I do?
Patricia.
Mama.
Are you okay? You sure? You didn't even notice me.
Ibekwe. Ibekwe.
Sleeping.
Huh? You're the one not sleeping. What are you doing seated here at the middle of the night counting the ceilings up there? What is happening? Talk to me.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're fine? No, you're not fine. Talk to me, Ibekwe. What is it?
Mama, why won't I be bothered? Eh? Look at me. Is this life? Where is my life heading to in this village? Eh? I can't even afford to do the things my mates are doing.
Ibekwe. Ibekwe, my son. Take it easy on yourself, eh?
I can't afford to build a house of my own. My choice. I can't even renovate the one we are living in. This is the same house Papa left since he died. I can't even marry like my other mates. Ha! Too much.
Ibekwe. Ibekwe. You see, it's right to think about your life, to ponder over your life. But that you just sit and you're thinking, no. The best thing is to ask yourself, how do I change this thing? You prefer a solution to your predicament. For instance now, think about your friend, all your age group, age mates, and like Ikenna and Chizoba. Go to them and seek help. Is it not better than just killing yourself? You look up, you lose sleep. That will not change anything. No? Ibekwe. I think it's better we think along. How do we prefer a solution to all these problems? Hmm? Then, as for getting married, of course, you've come of age to get married. But you don't have to have heaven and earth to be so rich, so buoyant. All you need is to get a girl that you love. And if you're sure she loves you back, then you go ahead and marry her. Eh? And that reminds me. What about that girl? What's her name again? Patricia.
Eh?
Eh? You're surprised? You thought I didn't know.
You think I'm a fool?
Ah, Ibekwe.
What about Patricia?
She's pregnant for me.
Hey, now. Wow. So, my grandchild is on the way. I like that.
Mama, but she will not keep the child because I'm broke. She said I don't have money.
Tell her that nothing must happen to that baby. Eh? Nothing, she should not abort that baby. She should do nothing, no harm to that child. Don't worry, you and I, eh? I'll tell Mazi Benji and others who will go and see her parents. Oh?
Mama, you know I don't have money. Do you make it and why? How do I go about it?
Ibekwe, don't worry. I'm your mother. Hmm? Just get set. Hmm? Start making preparations. We will go and see her parents. Is that clear? Eh? Okay. Why? I'll soon be a grandmother. Oh, God, thank you. Thank you. Cheer up. That's some good news you've just heard. Eh? Don't worry.
My love, Omari Tam, mwam. My love, how are you? My love, what is the problem? Why are you frowning?
You asked that you want to see me. I am here now, so?
Okay, baby. I have some cheering news.
What cheering news? Do you have the money I will use to abort the baby? Because very soon it will be obvious. My mother will start noticing changes in my body.
My mother is in support that you keep the baby.
What?
Yes. She asked that we make necessary arrangements to come and meet your parents. That was what she said.
Ibekwe, you told your mother about this pregnancy? You're just an idiot!
Eh?
Hey! Wait. How many people knows about this? How many people have you told?
It's only my mother, nobody else. Just my mother.
You're just a complete idiot, you are a fool. Something that's supposed to be a secret between the two of us. Now a third party knows about it.
But she's my mother. She's not a dead party.
You are a fool. That's who you are. You are useless. You are foolish. Bia, I have been able to raise some money to remove this baby. And I am planning to go and remove it in the next Oko market day when my parents will not be around. Now a third party knows about this. If after a while now your mother does not see the pregnancy, she will understand that I have removed it. Only God knows how many people your mother must have told about this. What is wrong with you? Can't you keep your mouth shut? Are you not a man? Can't you keep little secrets? Please get out.
So, Nai, that's why I've come to see you.
Hi. So, her parents is not aware of the pregnancy?
She's too scared to tell them.
Hi. Ibekwe. Ibekwe. So, Ibekwe is sleeping with that beautiful girl.
Nai. Nai.
This is not the way to go about introduction. To make matters worse, her father is not yet informed. And I wouldn't want to involve myself in a disgraceful outing.
Nai. That's why I want us to go now. Please, let's go and see the parents now that the pregnancy is not yet noticeable.
At least before people get to know that she's pregnant, you must have done the introduction. But in short, she would have become Ibekwe's wife, if possible.
When are we going then?
Nah, honestly, I came now so that you put the arrangement, but just hasten it, hasten everything. If we can go the next care market or, I don't know.
So this is true. So this is true. Finally. Hey! Patricia! Patricia, my daughter!
Papa!
Hi. Hey, my dear, is my food ready?
Let me get it.
Patricia!
Patricia, wait for me there. Hey, Nanyo!
Why are you screaming her name?
Hey!
Why are you screaming her name?
Nanyo, this girl has killed us!
Eh? What is it?
This girl here has finished us, Nanyo.
What happened?
Patricia is pregnant, oh!
What?
Patricia is pregnant.
Papa, I'm not pregnant.
Once again, Patricia, if you lie to me, I will curse you.
Pregnant for who?
Nay, do you know the most annoying part of it? She is pregnant for that useless and jobless flavor boy that call himself Ibekwe.
Patricia. Are you pregnant? Just say yes or no.
No.
Nani, she is pregnant. I was reliably informed by Bebeji's wife. She even said that very soon I will become their in-law. Mwah! Hi! Hey! Patricia,
this girl has sold us cheap.
Oh!
Patricia! Woman,
Nani,
are you sure of what you're saying?
Nani, I'm sure. Nani, I'm sure.
I'm totally disappointed in you. Eh? Look, you must leave this compound. How could you allow that poor boy to get you pregnant? Eh? Are you not mature enough to take care of yourself? Look at you. Eh? So you want to bring shame upon this family? Am I the poor boy they are referring to?
You can't be you now. Boy. Are you a poor boy?
No.
What kind of thing is that one?
But I'm the one that got her pregnant.
Look at that useless boy.
You're the one that got her, which means it is you.
You just open your legs for him.
They are talking about.
To allow that bastard to pregnant you. He just called me a bastard.
Hey, it's obvious now. We know you're a bastard. It's
are you not telling me?
But that poverty side is what I don't like.
I said, leave this out. Don't papa me. Nonsense. Leave this bag. Leave this bag.
Look at them.
Master Benjamin. What are you doing in my house?
Master Robinson. We are here to seek your daughter's hand in marriage. This is my brother's son.
What are people doing here?
Trying to seek my daughter's hand in marriage?
Yes.
Hey! So you want the iPhone tree to show your face is here? Eh? Hey!
With this poor boy, look at it. Look at poor yam. With poor drink, poor pan wine. What an insult to Mazi Benjamin. This jobless man, this poor boy, will never marry my daughter.
Hey!
With due respect. Take these useless items and this poor boy out of my compound.
Ngwa!
Now.
Leave your house.
You both should leave my compound.
No, wait. My friend is not jobless. He's an electrician.
Go on now! Patricia, come inside.
My friend is...
Mr. Benjamin! Take this boy out of my compound.
My friend is an electrician.
You should go now!
Hey, Benji. Walk with. Let us go. Let's go.
My friend is not
jobless. Let us go!
You are back.
Hey! You are back.
Patricia, come back, please. Nine, because you're nine.
My friend is not jobless. Hey.
Man,
My daughter, stop crying. Please. Please stop crying. You have to come inside. It's late and besides, it's cold outside here. Please come in and eat. Bait and you will sleep, oh?
Mama, I'm not hungry.
You're not hungry, but you need food for you and the baby. You know you are expecting. Besides, Ibekwe have refused eating anything until you come in and eat yourself. Please, oh, stop crying. Nugo, oh, please, I beg of you. Oh, oh, please. Oh.
Obi, how are you?
I'm fine. This one you are rushing as if you have somewhere important to go to. Ogini Neme.
My love, I want to go and see Chief Ejiofor. His house has reached the wiring stage. So I want to quickly go and see him before he gives the contract to someone else. You know how this business is being done. Delay is dangerous. So let me go and see him.
Okay.
And how is my baby doing? Kick him! My baby is kicking very well. I'm very happy about it.
What are you trying to do? You want to kiss me?
Yes, now. I need a quick kiss from you before going out. Is it not how it's been done? Wives give their husbands a goodbye kiss before leaving in the morning. And when they return from work, they welcome their husbands with an open arms and a welcome kiss as well.
Bia, let me ask you. What provision have you made for my baby and I to eat this morning? Did you leave any cash?
You are my unborn child, won't be eating money. You won't eat money. I left apple and the smaller crop soup from yesterday. It's still there. So you can just eat.
Apple?
Yes.
An okra soup that will be eaten since 1 week.
My love, that soup has not lost its taste though. Ofa akanokwa noku is still on point too. I would have eaten it before going out, but you and my unborn child are more important to me. So I'd rather go out empty stomach. My love, okay, you know what? I will buy you some mouthwatering and yummy things while I'm coming back, okay? I know you crave them a lot, but for now, let me just run along, yeah? Nugo, Obim, my love, won't you kiss me?
Because him nirupo.
It's okay, I understand. Pregnant women, they're always angry, I don't know. doing them somehow, but it's okay, I will soon be back.
Hi, Patricia, you don't suffer. What have I put myself into? Eh? What kind of poverty is this? My mates are eating toasted bread. Fresh, soft, thick bread. Fried egg. Thick tea that when you bend it, it will not pour. I am here, eating akpu with tasteless watery soup for 1 week now. Hi! Patricia, you don't suffer. This is not what I bargained for. Akpu.
What I don't understand is why your face is like this. Eh? Ibekwe, share up. I've been saying things to make you happy. You are just like this. What is it now? Eh? Okay. Fine. Let them bring beer. I have money for us to drink.
Can I cheer up? Huh? How can I cheer up when I have a pregnant wife at home? I've been out all day, worrying around, getting quotations, making estimates for the wiring of Chief's house.
Okay.
Anna, thinking by the end of the day he will give me something, so I can at least buy my wife something mouth-watering, but nothing.
Tomorrow is another day.
Your wife will not die. Eh? Tomorrow is another day. You need to die. You are going one week. Eh? Is that why you want to kill yourself?
That chief, he's very stingy. It's very. Why be say, people will get plenty money. Eh? They don't always allow the ones we know get. Maybe they suffer. I go get plenty money. I go come and allow my friend. Okay, now, for instance, now I be big man. Now we get plenty money. You now a poor man where you be normally. I go come there allow you make them suffer. You no good now. I no fit do that kind of thing. Chief, he could not even give me something. He, ordinary 5k and kitty. He could not. That man is very stingy guy. You don't get what you want tell me.
Ibekwe, I will forgive you. I will forgive because today is not the very first day you are insulting me. You have been doing it for a long time. So yes, you're my friend.
Chan is insulting again.
Are you not
a poor man?
Huh? This is not even what we're talking about because I want you to be happy. Ibekwe, listen, let me ask you one question. Did you ask Chief for something small and he didn't give you?
Do I need to tell him? He knows what to do.
Yeah, that's the
point. Uh-huh. He saw me kolo kolo. He knows that I don't have anything. Shish na mejuro. That my top, nothing is with me. He knows. I was looking very frustrated now.
It is written all over
you. But the sword was on top of my head, in fact.
Ndo. But one thing you should know is that rich men are always like that.
Why?
Some of them, I don't understand. Eh? But you don't have to kill yourself. You don't have to kill yourself.
Ooh. My concern now is my pregnant wife. I need to buy her something mouth-watering. Eh?
All this mouth-watering, what exactly did she ask for? Let me understand, because you have been saying mouth-watering.
She did not specify. But I think of buying her barbecue, shawarma, you know, all those kind of, like something she can chew. You know, she's pregnant. I'm not joking now. I'm not joking.
Hi! See, okay. I want to be basic and not talk it. He said she did not specify. No problem. You are even lucky she did not specify. Don't worry, I'll help you out.
What can you do?
Cool down. See, let me find a solution to this whole problem because otherwise it is obvious that you're confused. Ibekwe, take. Yes, Ibekwe, take. That is 500 naira.
This one?
I will show you what 500 naira can do.
What mouth-watering can 500 naira buy? My friend, I'm not talking about 500 naira here. Just take this nonsense money. Eh? What can 500 naira buy barbecue?
Ibekwe, you are starting again, though. You are making that face again that will make me live there for you. Ibekwe, you know your anger is always like this. Please, calm down. This 500 naira can buy things. But the thing is that you are going high. You're saying barbecue. All those, this shawarma. Ibekwe, relax. Forget those ones. I will tell you what this money can buy for your wife. Local mouth-watering things. You understand? Ibekwe, cool down. Let us drink. Oga?
Welcome.
Don't you have light? I saw light everywhere as I was coming back. Oh.
Nepa, don't cut him.
Hi. The Nepa, most you people show yourself. Hi. And you are sweating. Hey. Hi. Where is Mama?
Mama has gone to bed. Me, I would have gone to bed, oh. But I was waiting for you to bring the mouth-watering yummy you said you were going to buy for me. I am craving already.
My love, I got your back. Eh?
I got you something.
Now you are behaving like a good husband. Hmm? Now you can demand for the welcome kiss. Chirumo. Let me finish eating first. This smells nice, oh.
Very nice.
And it's very hot.
Still very hot.
Wow.
I knew you would like it.
Chiruko. What is this? Akara and bread?
Hot akara and bread. Local sandwich. Freshly out from the oven. You would like it. It's really mouth-watering, though.
Mouth-watering, fuck it, dear. I said it, oh. I said, let me abort this baby, but you refused. I said, you don't know what it means to be a father. You don't have what it takes. Umbanu, you quickly schemed your way and stopped me from aborting the child. Now you're showing me shege in this house. Since morning, I am not eating.
But I'm trying my best.
Try your best, my foot. You think it's all about having big pulling between your legs? That doesn't mean you're a man. Nonsense. I beg, let me pass.
Come on, it's still hot too. The combination is very nice. You like it. Eh? This girl don't even know that I've not eaten since morning. And she's throwing away this hot akara bread I bought for her. Anyways. And now the Roma Buru didn't say. Let me eat it.
So you actually want to eat it?
I thought you said you don't want it.
Can't you see that you're not romantic?
Hi.
Eh? Instead of you to bring this food to me and beg me to eat it, you want to eat it. If I've not come back, you would have finished everything. While I'll be inside waiting for you to bring it to me.
My love, you said
that. You are a useless person. You're a very useless man. Eh? You are foolish. I don't blame you. I don't blame you at all. It's your mother that did not train you well that I blame. Useless human being.
Hi. Omo wa, yeah. Mwen ke me ta hamma. I become a person. My happiness is still my own. I need to wash my clothes.
Did you bring everything?
Yes, I did.
Are you sure?
Yes.
But I cannot find my green top and my pink undies.
I washed those ones already. I sprayed them at the backyard.
Hurry up, oh, because I'm hungry.
You're hungry? Let me suspend the washing and make something for you.
And make what?
Food.
Biko, I don't want anyhow food, though. I want fried rice and chicken with fresh salad and chilled yogurt from that fast food uptown.
Eh?
Yes, oh. Find a way and get it for me. That's what I want.
Fried rice and chicken?
That's what my baby said we are going to eat. And be fast about it.
Fried rice and chicken? Oh, my love, all those foods are expensive now. Those foods... Man, I'm going to be able to eat fried rice and chicken.
This girl is definitely bigger than my son can handle. Hey! So because she's pregnant, she can't do any house chores any longer. I remember when I was pregnant, I go to the farm, I go to the stream, I do virtually everything. Is she pregnant in her hands and in her legs for crying out loud? Hey, Ibekwe Mwami, Tokwa. Inukwa? Hey! Ibekwe Naswakwa. Why?
What did you see where you could turn the beacon? Hey! Make us a walk one more.
Wow!
Ome!
I'm the wrong sir.
I
was actually coming from your place. I've been looking for you. Hey, I knew if I don't see you in your house, the next place you'll be is at Madame Original's bar.
But why are you looking for me as if I'm a client? Is everything all right?
Okay. I need your help.
This one, your face is like this. I hope it's not about money, because if it is about money, I don't have.
Okay, I need urgent 2K. It's very important.
Didn't I just
it's
say?
Urgent, please.
Wait. It's either you're not hearing me, or maybe something is blocking that ear. On the making hand, I say I don't have.
Wakwa will give you within the week. On Friday, I will pay you back with interest. Just give me the money. It's very urgent.
Now I know you're confused.
I
don't have.
You don't have?
Yes.
Okay, Wakwa, where are you going to?
I actually want to go for evening mass. But I will divert from Madame Original's bar.
You are going for evening mass? It's all you won't go. I'm in need of help. You want to go and drink?
I didn't
give
say
me
that.
This money now.
Don't misunderstand me. I didn't say I was going to drink. You understand? So I don't have. Let me just.
Don't have.
I don't get.
What for you?
I don't. If I have, nothing will make me not give you. See, you're my friend. I don't have.
Wow. Give me this.
I don't. Wait now. Wait. No, now. Stop.
Hey. Foba!
Ibekwe?
Owakwe, don't be you the swan and say you don't get money. Well, I was actually looking for urgent 2K. But now I have more than that. God bless you.
No, see, make I tell you, that money I stole that. I collected that money from my mother's purse. Eh? I want to go and pay Madame Original for the old one I'm owning so that she can give me a new one. You know how important it is for me to drink. Please.
You stole the money from your mother's purse. Okay, I snatched it from your pocket. You understand me? I will give you back. Don't worry, just give me time. It's urgent 2K that I asked you, but you didn't give me. I have 4,000 there now. I will use it and go and sort my problem.
Oh, okay, Ibekwe, please. It is 4,000. You said you needed 2K. Please take the 2K and give me 2 back so that I can go and compensate origin. Ibekwe? Ibenlem? Hi! Ibekwe, please. Ikwenle? Please!
This is how it should be. I should be treated like a queen. Very soon I'll have my baby. I want my baby to look like Ajay. I don't want my baby to look like Paco, even if I know that the father is Paco. This is the kind of food me and my baby should be eating all the time. Ogini, that's why you're looking at me like this. Don't beg for this chicken, though, because it will not be enough for me and my baby. Ask Ibekwe, your son, to buy for you.
Mom, Pama, you deliver the Messiah. That's so good, the worry.
I'm picking a Messiah. So far, no good.
Push!
You can't go in.
You
have
this meeting.
You
just
push.
Let me go and see.
You can't go in there.
Go and see my wife at least.
Allow the doctor and the nurse to do their job. Please, just wait. Come, put yourself.
Patricia!
This is so
Patricia!
inside.
Sorry, I'm sorry, it was a mistake. But I can't hear their voice. I can't hear my wife's voice. What is happening? What do you mean I should be? Patricia! Patricia! Just allow me to see my wife now. Why can't you allow me to see my wife? I can't hear her voice and you're telling me to be patient. Doctor, Alpha, my wife, I can't hear her voice. Is everything okay?
Congratulations,
Mr. Doctor, stop smiling. What is going on?
You're now a father of a bouncing baby girl.
Jesus!
You see, you're a very lucky man. Both your wife and the baby are in good health.
Thank you, Jesus! Jesus! Yes, bouncing baby girl! Let me go and see my wife now. Yeah. And my bouncing baby girl.
Yeah, you see, that is fine. You will go and see them. You have to see the cashier, make payments, then you can live with your family.
Doctor, no need the age, meba.
Oh, that's
good. Only can to have it cash.
That's good.
How much is it?
40,000 naira.
40,000?
Yes.
Doctor, please, what I have is 5,000.
What?
5,000 naira. Please, please, help me.
You mean you don't have money to pay for your wife's hospital bill?
Doctor, it's not like that. It's just that there is no money on ground now. I'm only electrician, and there is no job this period. Just manage with me. Please, manage it. Okay, you know what? I'll be paying you instrumentally. Doctor.
You see, I used to think of you as a very serious person, but it's obvious you are not. See, Mr. Ebekwe, I have some serious patients to attend to in this hospital. When you come with the money to pay for your wife's hospital bill, I can attend to you, but for now, excuse me.
Doctor, please, now, I said
can you imagine? Pay
instrumentally. Okay, my rubbish. This is my first shoe. Doctor, please now, please. Hey! 40,000 naira, mama. Hey. Oh, where do I get this 30,000? Hey. Oh God, that's so this. Hey.
Ibekwe. Yeah. Ibekwe.
Ma.
Ha! Ibekwe, thinking does not solve problems. Rather, they attract more problems to you. Eh? Nekwa gine hypertension. Jili enwayo. Eh?
Mama, this is exactly 4 days now. 4 good days that my wife successfully gave birth to a bouncing baby girl. But look at it now. No money to pay for her bills. No money to pay for her bills now. And every night she spends in that hospital, her bills keeps increasing. Onye terega can get you wekwo wo na ogo. 55 naira, 20 naira. Where will I get money from?
Ibekwe, go and make money. Go out there and hustle like your mates and make money. And go and bring out your wife and baby from the hospital. Who do you expect to do that? You are a man. You're not sitting down here and nagging. Who are you nagging at? You are a man, a father at that. Act it!
And she can make money. Mama, were you not the one that encouraged me to bring her home? That you are here? That I should not fear? Where are you? You are nowhere to be found.
Hey! So, it's now a blame game. You are now blaming me. Eh? Okay. I forced you to bring her home.
I also forced your Koboko into her cunt that got her pregnant. Amorogonya, go out there. Look at what you kept here.
I was not ready to get married though. You were the one that pushed me. You better search this. Go to your post and pay money. Let's go and pay for the hospital bills. Don't do it alone because you were the one that pushed me.
Tata. Ibekwe tata. Hey! Bianguara. Amurogunya. Amurogunya. Irube.
It's not by age. Amuroko by age. This marriage thing is not by age. It's by money. Whether you like it or not. If you don't have money, even if you are 80 years old and you don't have money to get married, you are not old man enough. That is it.
Ibekwe bawambo. Kunye. Goru. Nekeni hide whatever. When you see men that hustle, with dedication and determination, you get from zero level to the top level, from nothing to something. All it takes is hard work and dedication, not sitting back here and nagging. Who are you nagging at?
You pushed me into this marriage, into this sudden marriage. You were the one that pushed me. It's in Jebe, in Akwaim. And look at me again, why?
Onye towari ime omo? Onye towari ime?
Jokoje wotego.
Na, jugo onye towari ime.
Toye kusha kwa gu wotego kwa jokwa kwa nongu.
Da toro no, ne uku akwa. Ne ego toro wa. Ego jurunia.
Mama, William, hey, my brother, William,
What is this now?
Please, just manage it. I don't have any other money with me, please.
Manage gini. Your money is 700. You're not saying manage gini.
I know. My brother, I know. But when you come home for my wife just gave birth. And I've spent all my money at the hospital. Just manage it, please.
I cannot manage this money. Your wife gave birth. You know how many of my girlfriends don't give birth?
I know. Please. Just manage it, eh?
If you reach where they buy baby food, tell them send your wife one back here. May they come out the money for you.
Let me go and see my wife.
It's kind of bad market to be this one now.
You're not going anywhere. You're not going anywhere. What kind of thing is this one?
There is food in the house. Manage it.
Which nonsense food? Which stupid food? I'm a nursing mother. My mates are eating good food, nutritious food. I'm eating nonsense.
Unyembiko, please, I'm begging you. Let me go out. If I don't go out now, tomorrow will be worse.
Upe, all the time you've been going out, what do you have to show for it? Nothing.
Please, let me just go out. Thank God we have Gary in the house. He can just manage it.
Gabi Gwogi dear. Gabi kill you dear. Useless man. How can you comfortably leave the house without giving us food? You want us to starve? Is that your plan? You don't have which money? Every time you don't have money. Do you ever have money? Please give me money, I beg. Why can't you just be a man for once?
I don't have any money with me.
How can you comfortably leave the house without dropping money? Who does that?
What is it again? What is it?
Mama, he wants to leave the house without dropping money for us.
Let him go. Just let him go. Let him attend to his business.
Mama, no. I will not let him go. Ogini.
Let me go out and look for money.
My wife. Let him go. Don't worry. Please.
Let him go. I came back. I have some food stuff. Is that not your baby crying? Go and attend to the baby now.
Mom, Ibekwe! Ibekwe! Mama, see, you have made him escape now.
Don't worry. Don't worry. I came back.
No, he should be a man and up his game like his mates. How can he comfortably leave the house without dropping money for us? I'm starving. I'm hungry.
Don't say that. So long as God lives, nobody starves in this house. Oh, don't worry. I came back with some food items. Oh, attend to the baby. I'll prepare food for you. Hi. Adekwane go. Yay. Crying, eh? And your baby is also crying. Talk to me. What is it? Nemo, talk to me. What is it? You should stop crying and take care of your baby. What happened? Talk to me.
My baby is stabbing me in this house. Ibekwe is starving me. I'm a nursing mother. My mates are eating nutritious food. Look at the kind of food Ibekwe is giving to me, Akamu. When he knows I'm breastfeeding the baby and she will soft be dry. Ibekwe is giving me Akamu. My mates are eating Ufe and Sala, fresh pepper soup with rich tea. I'm here taking Akamu. My mates are taking nutritious food. Ibekwe gave me a couple. I'm here suffering. How long will I continue to suffer like this, Mama? Mama, how long?
It's okay. It's okay. Stop crying. Stop crying. Let me go in and prepare you something to eat. Oh, stop crying. Take care of the baby. I'm coming. Oh, let me get your food ready. Oh, one. Oh, oh. Ndo. Ndo. Patricia, how come she just left the baby here? Nemo. Nemo. Get it? Patricia, where is your mama? Patricia. Where's Patricia?
Patricia! Patricia!
Check the bedroom, maybe she
wants. Why would she leave this baby here now? Patricia!
Mama.
Patricia!
Where's your mother?
Mama. Mama?
Is she not there?
Patricia is not inside, though. Patricia!
Patricia!
Patricia! Patricia! Hey! Mama? Patricia is not in this compound, though. Why would she?
Patricia!
That was how your mother abandoned you after 6 months. She vanished just like that till this very day. Rumor has it that she traveled to the city to look for a better life. Some said she traveled abroad, while some said she died. Yes. And this is why I don't like talking about her. Each time I remember all these things, it makes me feel bad. Eh? Please, my daughter, come and untie me.
So, how will I know this thing you're saying now?
Amarachi, I am telling you the truth. Eh?
Huh? Amarachi?
Okay. Sorry. Pepe Joa, my daughter, please come and untie me. Eh? You go. Eh? Pepe Joa.
I need to verify something first. Pepe and I like the way you're calling me Pepe Joa. That means we're heading somewhere.
Pepe Joa, where are you going? Pepe Joa, come and untie me now. I already told you everything. Pepe Joa! My daughter, please now, don't leave me here. Oh. I'm your father. Oh. Eh? Oh, Perpetua! 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 Hey! Hey!
Hi. How could you do this to me? You know I'm the one that always saved you from your father's wrath. Why, my granddaughter?
I know you was very hungry by now.
Yes. Yes, my daughter. Very hungry. You know I'm old. I need to eat food and take my medications. Please, I beg of you, untie me. Oh, mom. Mom, you go. Oh. Hey.
So, but before I untie you, you need to tell me the truth. You need to tell me everything I need to know. Yes.
Okay.
My father just told me a story about my mother, and I don't believe him. So I want you to elaborate, expatiate more about the story. Okay. And if your story doesn't correspond with his, two of you be in hell in hot pepper soup.
Really?
So before you talk, you think well. You think carefully. Understood?
Oh, wow. Yes.
So I'm coming now. If I come back, you tell me everything I need to know.
But where are you going to?
I want to buy something.
Hey.
I'm coming. Now.
Come, let me tell you before you go.
Think well before I tell me.
Help. Please come and untie me. Help. Chimo.
She be troublemaker number one. I'm a rachi pepe chua.
I'll prove to them what I can do. Let me know if they cannot cooperate. Why is the place so deserted like this? Huh? Nobody around. Is he running away or what? Ibekwe!
I'm here.
Ibekwe!
Can you hear me?
Ha! This man. You don't know me, oh. Ibekwe!
My soldier, come here. Can you hear me?
Ibekwe!
I'm inside.
You are inside?
Yes.
You are trying my patience, oh. You know you are trying my patience. You want to know what I can do, eh? Ibekwe! You want to know what I can do? Ibekwe!
Oh, Jack.
Come out here. Oh! You and your mother are there. Both you and your mother are hiding there.
Can you hear us? Come in, please.
Okay, let me come down and see you. Let me come down and meet you.
Please.
The door is locked. So you are locking yourself in there, eh?
No, please.
Ibekwe, you are locking yourself in.
Please, come in and rescue us.
Rescue?
Yes. Please.
Help.
Come.
We are tied up. We need help.
By who?
Please. Go through the back door.
Who is holding you?
Hey.
Who tied you?
Oh, Jacob, please come and help us.
You want me to come in there without knowing what is holding you? I don't want anything to happen to me, oh.
Go through the back door, please. Come and rescue us.
Ah.
Yes.
Okay. Let me. Hey, but I'm afraid, though. I don't want anything.
If you want trouble now, oh, yeah, call Amarachi. Amarachi. Go go Agankyo. And they go be with you. But if you want make them happy, yo.
This one, no, yeah. Hey, you see, how are you?
Hey, Pepe!
Papa,
Perpetua! How you doing now? What's in this up?
Hello, my papa. My father has finally obeyed.
Ha! He enter.
Everything is working according to plan.
You see, I told you they must obey.
After you, you.
Perpetua.
No any other Perpetua, Abi.
Pepe.
I get her, Abi.
You get her, you get her.
I get this one. Hey!
Perpetua, dear, you my. Pepe, darling, thank you.
No other papi. The rest now.
No, be no, they change. Perpetua. In fact, call me Pepe.
You know, say this your name. Heart of
Pepe. Just say Pepe.
Pepe. After Pepe. Every other Pepe. Nakanta. Have you?
Nasona.
Oh, this is your money.
Thank you, Perpetua.
You're so sweet, me.
Hey.
How much?
Wait, now, maybe they go. We go share and for
you. You say, Racy. How much did they share money for you? They talk say more. Wait.
But your body too, they hot.
Money, I like money. No reason, no.
Take.
Wait first. How much did they
check? Which one be your own? Now, nah, the same thing. Now, the same thing. You know, say you know sabi book. Now, the same.
You say no, sir.
Maybe they go. You don't
so,
do.
So, we done the book book for you now.
Hey.
Moyo. Jai. Make one who balance in them be fair. Jai. Achicha meli fair. Look out. She be trouble maker number one. Amarachi pepe chua. In a night. O balance in them be fair. This is one. Na every day to rubble. She no find trouble, trouble go find and come more. Now which can begin to be this year. Joy, if you want trouble now, oh yeah, call Amarachi.
Amarachi
go go Agankyo, and they go be with you. But if you want make them happy, yo, call them Perpetua. Everything go send them in there. Joy, if you want make trouble, oh yeah, call Amarachi.
Amarachi
go go Agankyo. They go show you baby. But if you want peace to run more, call on Perpetua. Everything is incremental. Perpetua, in a night, overlasting and maybe fennel. They say one, I every day to rubble. If she no find trouble, trouble go find and come. Now, which can begin to be this year. Joy, if you want trouble now, oh, yeah, call Amarachi.
Amarachi
go go Agankyo, and they go be with you. But if you want make them happy, call them Perpetua, everything
send them in there. If you want me trouble, boy, I call a Marachi.
Marachi,
you go hack a hat, they go show you pepe. But if you want peace to run, call a Pepe Chua. Everything goes in there.